On your iPhone, have you ever needed to use the degree symbol in whatever you're working on? Well, we're going to go ahead and tap on notes. Long press the zero. So switch over to number pad, long press the zero, and then switch over. And there you go. That's the degree. So 99 degrees. Enjoy. Please like and subscribe and share with your friends.